Oh, wise ninja turtle, please give the Thindi ninjas the best of Malleshwaram.
Teleport to Veena's toes.
So much chutney!
Amazing!
For 4 decades, this little nook has been serving up some spectacular Usi bade baat, shao ke baat, khara baat, kesri baat.
But we went for Veena's toes most iconic dish, the idli vada.
The idlis are like clouds of fluffiness.
The vada is so crispy.
It is super crispy.
An unlimited chutney. Does it get better than this?
It does not.
Did you know that idlis actually originated in Indonesia?
Really?
It was the Chalukyas who brought it down in the 11th century to South India.
You're saying idlis not from Bangalore?
Mm-hmm.
We have a guest.
Oh my god. Hi.
So we got Prashant Sharma, who's come all the way from Indranagar to Malleshwaram.
That's some dedication, no?
Yeah. Okay, so tell us, why are you here?
There are very few places in Bangalore where you get very good food. My favorite place is Veena's toes, so where you get really soft idlis.
Yeah.
So idlis my favorite, so.
I like how he's like soft idlis.
Prashant has a soft spot for soft
idlis.
And if you want to get your hands on these soft idlis, you have to get here early in the morning. We open at sunrise and by the time the sun is up, the idlis are gone.
The idli was so heavenly that I just floated and came off here.
So was the vada actually, but I'm still not satisfied and I'm still a little bit hungry.
I think we gotta pray for it.
Okay.
Teleport to CTR.
Oh my god!
CTR!
And we got dosa! Yeah!
CTR is known for its absolutely mental masala dosas.
Just smothered in ghee. Yum! Can you see the color variation? It's intense!
CTR is quite a contentious place because people either love their dosas or they hate them.
And it depends on whether you're a lover of a thin dosa or a thick dosa.
Or a dosa without sambar. We went to 2 places today that didn't have sambar, so today for me on the whole it's like
a no sambar day. To be fair though, if you do come here in the mornings and mornings only, you will get sambar. Early ninja gets the sambar.
Shh.
One thing we have to talk about is when you finish eating the dosa and it's time to wipe your hands, and that's when you see that there's oil or ghee just dripping down your palms.
Come here after a shower and you'll be automatically moisturized.
Yeah.
Now for the bill. For 2 bende masala dosa, 1 coffee, 1 tea, it was a total of 130 rupees.
Wow.
I'm mind blown by how awesome cheap food can be.
So it seems like the turtle really was wise, huh?
At least about Malleshwaram Thindi.
Duh.
So thank you, dear wise ninja turtle, for giving us the best of Malleshwaram.
And here's to happy Thindi ninjas, signing out. Cheers. Huh.